guys, from my studio Copelli, welcome back to my channel. Today this video is in English. For my friends in Italy, amici, andate a vedere l'altro video che sarà in italiano. Ho fatto separato oggi. Today I'm going to show you something very special and unique, like all my videos. Today I'm going to show you the Neapolitan pizza cooked in a wood oven. Versus the gas oven. Yes, Neapolitan pizza cooked in a wood burning oven versus the Neapolitan pizza cooked in a gas oven. And at the end of this video, I want to see comments below which one you prefer. Of course, the taste, you cannot taste it. But from looking it, you can taste it. The difference. Just by look, I want to see your comment below because I want to get inspired from you. Yes. Okay guys, this pizza is a 70% hydration and the first one that we're gonna do is cook in a wood burning oven. So this video is gonna be separate with the gas because I cannot use wood or gas. So we're gonna do first wood and then we're gonna compare it together with the gas. And of course, we have seen the differences with the wood and the gas. So we have used in this video the 70% hydration dough, but we made it the same way exactly. I tasted and the wood, of course, is more flavorful from the gas. But the gas was a little bit hot. The oven went a little bit more hot and the pizza was puffing more. Okay, guys. Now it's time to judge the wood or the gas. Comment below and I'll see you at the next one.